My name is Alec Lessing. My idea is to circularly accelerate xenon cations and eject them out of the back of a rocket to make an engine for propulsion.
By UN estimates, in the latter half of this century, Earth's population will hit 10 billion, which will be the maximum number of people the Earth will be able to sustain. Earth is starting to look small. An obvious solution to this problem is to go live in space. However, rockets today use tremendous amounts of fuel to get us into space, which would make moving large numbers of people off Earth today not only inefficient, but also impossible. NASA currently has spacecraft which are propelled by xenon propulsion. The way they work is by shooting electrons at xenon atoms in a chamber, which knock other electrons off the xenon atoms, turning the atoms into cations, which are accelerated between two plates within a 1,000-volt potential between them. The limitation of this design is that the ions only receive energy from the plates once before they are lost to space. Therefore, the force output of these current engines is less than 1 newton, which is great for travel in space, but less than the amount of force required to lift the spacecraft off the surface of Earth. My idea is to retain the moving ions in a circle while they are accelerated by having a charge cone in the center of the circle which will pull them in with its electric field. That way, the ions will leave the rocket with more energy than they do in linear accelerators because they will pass by the charge plates which give them energy multiple times instead of once. To get the ions out of this loop when they have enough energy, there will be a charge plate at the bottom of the cone as well as a series of solenoids around it, which will apply upward force to the ions as they gain speed. The combination of the solenoids and the plate will cause there to be an energy for which the electric field of the charge plate will no longer hold the ions in the engine. Thus, this system will ensure that the ion is released with the proper energy. I have started to build a very small-scale prototype.